certain artists, when you hear them, you'd be like, oh man, that's new. What is that?
There's only one Migos. They're different from every artist on the planet. There's no off button. I'm Danny Zook. I manage the Migos. Just get here as fast as you can. All right.
We kick it, we vibe. Everybody come vibe.
Everybody ready? Everybody ready?
We in the kitchen, then we cooking.
You dig?
And I'm Coach K, COO, Quality Control. I went to their studio, what they called it, the Bando. I heard some of the most incredible music I had ever heard.
Ain't nothing created or nothing made. No group put together. We really family, so that's how the Migos came together.
Came up in the same house, mama house, in the basement. No.
And look at the family and stick together.
I was like, yo, if we get this music out, it's gonna change the game.
Want you to feel the pain, the struggle, the success, the motivation, the music, the movement, and just hear where we coming from.
No writing, no, you know, no pad, no pencil. It's straight at the top of the dome. Listen.
They own individual characteristics. They all got soul in their music. And I think that brings it all together.
You dig, what separate me from other artists? Huncho, you dig, I'm the Huncho and I'm working on 10 different things and I'm special and I'm the chosen one.
I just try to be aggressive on verses and try to go hard. A lot of my stuff sound dark, you know what I'm saying?
Solid assassin. I ain't gonna never let you know what I'm doing.
They're constantly evolving. They're constantly making music.
They record continuously. When they're on the road, they record. Individually at their houses, they record.
This is working, 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 working.
My name is Rail, the manager, brother, friend, all in one. I just watch them level up every time. There's not nothing that they can't do.
DJ Darrell, I am the Migos DJ brother slash get the job done.
Like, we created a wave that people want on, you know what I'm saying?
I had a dream, I seen it. I ain't know when it was coming, but I seen it.
This year kind of woke me up, across the whole another level, the next level.
I feel like we set the trend for everybody.
Everybody like seeing what we got.
The culture doesn't stop.
Culture too.
Two-way, culture
too. Yeah, it's on the way.
Everything we do is enormous. You dig?